There he is. Oh.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hey, I'm going to tell you, this one was a struggle. The winds were insane, dude. I didn't know it while I was out there on the boat. I knew it was stiff, but wind gust reported at 50 mile an hour. That's gale force stuff, man. I had to be crazy to be on the lake in that stuff. Horse, I've been called worse. But it was sunny. There was no rain. It looked to be a good day to fish. And fought the wind, and it paid off. So hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get to it.
Boy, I mean, some stiff wind. So, it looks like it's going to be pretty tough. mean, that wind is stiff, boy. This appears to be a spot that's pretty protected from the wind. So, get up here. We're gonna fish this point and we're gonna work our way through this cove and see what happens. Uh-oh, we got one, boys and girls, we got one. Let's see what we got. Pretty little fish, what we got? Come on up here. We got a little smallmouth. We got a little smallmouth, boys and girls. Come here. We got us a little smallmouth. L-I-B. We need to get our little... Pretty little fish, a small one, about 10 inches. Thank you. A little bit to see what there he is. Oh, nice one. Nice little fish right there, baby. Oh, yeah. Come here. Come up here. Oh, come here. Come here. Come here, big boy. Over in the boat. Aha. Nice. He waylaid that sucker. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. That is a nice looking little fish right there. Thank you, buddy. Nice fight. Nice fish on the new rod. Nice. All right.